here is meditation. This for all the days I spent in basements, looking at the stars, I feel adjacent. Pretending my studio is a spaceship, ay. And none of y'all can say shit. At least I'm not fucking complacent. Yeah, at least I'm not doing the same shit that every other rapper doing. But I'm still empty, I can't fade it. Without my mic, I feel naked. Running through the street like, please, someone give me a blanket. Found separation from the pavement. A 90 degree angle, what my aim is. And people like, so, you wanna be famous? And I reply, so you wanna kiss my aim? All these intersections where my brain is. Indecision mixed with ambition and anguish. We don't even speak the same language. I might as well be speaking Danish. People can't smell the bullshit, it's shameless. Cause they sniff and cope like a drug dog in training. Yeah, being this crazy feels amazing. I don't even know what my name is. I don't even know who I came with. I can't even tell you who Ye is. I just want some speakers so I can play this. Took my album to school and told my teachers to grade this. Cause if that fame shit was just like school, then I would never make A-list. They tell me I ain't shit. That's why I hated being graded. It's why I skipped my graduation. It's why I wanna be the greatest. Ay, it's why I hope I make it. So if I die, tell them I was right. Tell them everything is fine. Tell them these things take time. But I'm alive and so is my whole tribe. We gon' take a ride from 38 to 45. And barriers surrounding a foundation and they built them high. Airplanes, only dreams, no we never fly. Finally I'm in the terminal and see a sign. Have a nice flight now, leaving District 9.